just encourage you because I have many testimonies. Many testimonies. If I talk about them, I may not share the word, but many testimonies. But you know what? The Bible says in Revelation 11, they overcame by the blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony.
Amen.
The more we testify, the more we overcome. There is a psalm that I wanted to first read to you, and as I get this time here, I have a few minutes to go. I'm already almost there. But the Bible says in Psalms 27, David says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear?" 20:14, whom will you fear? If the Lord is your light and your salvation, David says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whether I will experience darkness on the way, I'll not fear. I'll fear nobody.
Amen.
Because the Lord is my light and my salvation." 20:14, may the Lord be your light. The light, the lamp unto your path. The light wherever you go. David says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Yes.
Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When evil men advance against me to devour my flesh, when my enemies and my foes attack me, they will stumble and fall. Whatever is planning to come